And the tri-state's largest Kroger opening in less than 3 weeks, in that's the one on Marburg Avenue in Oakley. Final preparations being done on that store. Tomorrow, the group Artworks will be out at that new site working on two new murals inside the store. The Oakley Store Mural Project is the first inside a Kroger store in Cincinnati. It'll feature a timeline of the history of Oakley. The grand opening is expected September the 10th.